Okay, we're going to do how to use a frog. It was probably the most exciting way to fish for a bass, wouldn't you say, Bassmaster?
It's definitely my favorite. Definitely, I think, the most exciting. We're using a Spro frog today. It's a Spro popper frog or popping frog. It's a topwater hollow body lure. You want to throw it on like 50 to 65 pound braid and a pretty heavy rod with a good backbone. Give it some twitches. Let it sit, twitch, 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 let it sit. Sometimes let it sit for, you know, 10 seconds. A lot of times they'll hit it while it's sitting there. And when they hit it, give them about two and a half seconds. Don't set the hook right away. You'll pull it right from them. Make sure they have it, and then set the hook basically as hard as you can.
Top water, right?
Frog, baby, he's swallowing it.
Oh,
look at that.
Look at this.
Oh, it's a big slob.
Look at that, buddy.
Dude, look at the head on that thing.
More importantly, look at the grin on Ed's face.
Finally.
Finally.
It only took 6 hours of me and Chad driving Ed around on the boat.
Yeah.
Look at that.
All the smack talk paid off, Red.
Frog, baby.
He's free, little guy.
He's free. Ooh. I'm saying goodbye.
Gotta love it.
This is, I'm not going home. Sorry, Kaylee. I'll be fishing for the next little while.